today. I am so excited that you have decided to join me, Mary Kate, for Earth Day today. I myself and Meddy Teddy over there and Timmy who's in the corner are celebrating Earth Day today. And to celebrate Earth Day, we are going to talk about how we take care of the Earth. Then we're going to do some Earth Day yoga. We got the awesome Earth book with some yoga poses to go along with it. And then at the very end, we're going to do some breathing before we get our breathing buddies. And today is a special 45-minute Earth Day yoga class. Okay, everyone. So first, let's turn those ears on. Then open up our eyes so you can watch me on the screen and keep that body in the group. So to start, let's talk about how we take care of the Earth on Earth Day and every day. So some of the things you can do is you can reduce, reuse, and recycle. So I'm going to show you some tricks on how to do that. So in order to reduce, we only need to use what we need. So instead of using all of these napkins, we only need to use one napkin. Then we can save the rest of the napkins for another time. So that's how we reduce our waste. We use less. Now, in order to reuse, we want to reuse reusable products like our water bottles. So instead of those nasty plastic water bottles, let's all use our reusable water bottles, and then we can use them so many times to reduce our waste. And the third thing we can do is, you're right, we can recycle. So we can recycle things like this tissue box that's made of cardboard. We can recycle paper and cans and aluminum and glass. So make sure if you have something and you're about to throw it out, ask an adult. Say, is this recyclable? And they'll tell you. So remember to reduce, reuse, and recycle. And we are going to make a yoga pose out of that. So, everyone, let's start in mountain pose. Here we go. And repeat after me. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Great work. Let's try it again. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. One more time. Mountain pose. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. Great work, kiddos. Okay, tell me now, how do you help the Earth? No way, you use less water? That's a great way to help the Earth. You planted plants with your parents? That is fabulous. You can always help the Earth by planting plants in your backyard for the bees. How else do you help the Earth? You're right. You can also pick up trash at the beach, or if you're walking around your neighborhood and you see trash, make sure you are with a parent and ask them before you pick it up. But pick it up and make sure you can either recycle it, if it's recyclable, or throw it away. We want to reduce the trash on our planet Earth to help our animals, like Meddy Teddy and Timmy, because Meddy Teddy has some cousins who are bears who live in the wild. Okay, so now that we've talked about our reducing, our reusing, our recycling, let's do some dancing. So everyone stand up and let's get that body moving. And it is free dance today. So you can do whatever move you want to the song from The Lion King. Here we go. Get that body moving. You can do it, I'll do it, or you can do your own thing.
To run and play. Ooh. The sun's so hot and melts my worries. celebrate the world. Come on and celebrate the world. Celebrate the world.
Rock pose.
still. So let's be still and quiet rocks for 10 seconds. Great job, rocks! Now come out of the earth and come up to your knees. Fabulous job! Let's do the next mystery pose. We got river. Okay, everyone, time for us to be rivers. So we're gonna sit on our butts, just like this. Stretch those legs out, wiggle those toes, and let's take our arms up high, and then make our river by reaching forward. Like a very fast river today. Let's bend our head and look down into the river and see if we can see any fish swimming by. And if you can only reach right here, that's okay. Or right here, that's okay. And if you can reach here, that's okay too. Whatever you can do. And remember, we're gonna put our head down and look for those fish in the river. Great job, rivers, come on up. Okay, everyone, time for us to grab the birthday block, which is green today. And we're gonna roll the yoga block, and it's gonna tell us what pose to do. So, Earth Day yoga block, let's see. Time for us to do star pose. Okay, everyone, here we go. We're gonna be shooting stars. So come on down and be little stars down here on the ground. And when I say go, we're gonna shoot up into shooting stars. Here we go. Start way low, little stars. Way low. 3, 2, 1, go! Be a shooting star! And reach those arms out and be a bright shooting star. Great work, shooting stars. Now look up at the sky. Fabulous job. And let's come back together and do that one more time. So come back down into your small star. 3, 2, 1, shooting stars. Great work, you beautiful shining stars out there. That was fabulous. Okay, let's see what the next pose is going to be. Frog pose! Just like how we were doing frog pose earlier. So everyone, let's get into our frog pose. So bend our knees, keep our toes up like we're going to be frogs on lily pads. And let's hop up and down on our lily pads. Here we go. Up and down. Ribbit! 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 Great job, frogs! Now, let's hop from this lily pad to that lily pad. So we're gonna hop forward. Here we go. Ribbit! Great work! Now, let's hop back. 3, 2, 1. Ribbit! Back onto this lily pad. And now, let's see if we can take our froggy hands and bring them up and be still on our lily pad. And let's count to 10 together, frogs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, frogs. Bring your hands down. And let's see what the next pose is. We already did star pose. Let's do dolphin pose. So everyone, where do dolphins live? You're right, they live in the ocean. And the earth is mostly made up of water. Our ocean is huge. So now it's time for us to pretend we are dolphins in that magnificent large ocean. Okay, so plant our hands back into our downward dog. Now bring our dolphin fins down and scoot our bum up in the air. Scoot, 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 scoot. Just like a dolphin dancing through the waves. Nice work, dolphins. Give me a... Just like a dolphin. Okay, dolphins, back into our downward dog. Hands up, booty back, and shake that doggy tail out. Shake, 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 shake. Great work, doggies and dolphins. Let's see what the next pose is. We already have done frog, but we haven't done rainbow pose yet. So it's time for us to be a beautiful rainbow. So everyone, first we're getting to mountain pose, so stand up, bring our arms to our sides, and let's be a mountain. Great work. Stand just like a tall mountain. And we're gonna bring our arms up to the sky, and let's paint our rainbow this way. Paint that rainbow to one side. Great job, beautiful rainbows. And bring it back up. And let's paint that rainbow to the other side. Fabulous job, rainbows. Let's do that one more time. Let's paint that rainbow to this side. Beautiful job, rainbows. And then paint our rainbow to the other side. Oh, fabulous. Give yourself a round of applause. Let's see what else we have. We did frog, we did star, we did dolphin. We did not do flower pose yet. So let's pretend we are in a garden and we are getting first get into our butterfly pose. And we're gonna do the butterfly song first. And then we'll go into our flower pose.
Fly like a butterfly through the sky. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly through the sky. Stretch like a butterfly. Stretch like a butterfly. Stretch like a butterfly up so high. Stretch like a butterfly. Stretch like a butterfly. Stretch like a butterfly up so high. Twist like a butterfly. Twist like a butterfly. Twist like a butterfly. Twist like a butter. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly through the night. Sleep like a butterfly, sleep like a butterfly, sleep like a butterfly through the night. Roll like a butterfly, roll like a butterfly, roll like a butterfly, roll like a butterfly, like a butterfly, fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly in the sky. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly in the sky.
Fabulous job, butterflies. Now let's grow our flower in the garden. So we take those butterfly wings. And we change them into petals. So now we have our flower petals with our legs and our flower petal with our arm, and reach those flower petals under and lift up to grow our flowers. Grow, grow, grow. Great work, flowers. Say, I am a beautiful flower. You are a beautiful flower. Fabulous job, and bring it back down. And let's see, we have one pose left. And it is tree pose. So everyone, here we go. Time for us to get into the tree pose. We are going to plant the base of our tree with one foot and bring the other part of our tree to the base or the middle of the tree. And then we're going to grow our branches so that we're a huge, beautiful tree. Grow, grow, grow. Great work, trees. And maybe sway a little bit in the wind. Sway a little bit in the wind. And if you fall over, that's okay. Because trees, they just regrow. Awesome. Maybe a little bit of leaves over here. Maybe drop a little leaves over here. And bring our branches down. And let's be a tree on the other side. Plant that base of the tree. And plant those roots this time. And bring the other side of the tree to the base or the middle. And let's grow those tree branches so tall, way up there. And shake them out. So we can shake all of our leaves out, just like the fall. Fabulous job, everyone. You all look great. And bring our branches together. That was fabulous job. You guys are so amazing. So now it's time for us to read our earth book. And while we read our earth book, we are gonna do some poses. So here we go. The earth book, special for Earth Day. I take care of the earth because I know I can do little things every day to make a big difference. I use both sides of the piece of paper and bring my own bags to the market because I love the trees. And we were just in tree pose, just like the trees. And I want the owls to have a place to live. So let's be owls together. We are gonna pretend we are in the trees that we just made, and we're gonna hoo-hoo, just like an owl. So everyone, let's come on our knees just like this. Sit back and take our owl wings out. And we're gonna breathe in through our nose and breathe out through our mouth and say, hoo hoo, hoo hoo, just like an owl. Breathe in through our nose, out through our mouth, and say, hoo hoo, hoo hoo, just like an owl. And now let's bring our wings down and be still like an owl and close our eyes. Okay, owls, you can open up your eyes so we can see what's on the next page. I turn off the faucet while I brush my teeth and use less water for my baths because I love the fish and I want the oceans to stay blue. Who loves the fish? You do. Do you love to go swimming in the ocean in the summer? No way. So let's pretend that we are gonna go swimming. So everyone lay on our bellies. And let's reach those hands out in front of us and let's go swimming. Here we go. Kick those toes. Reach out those hands and paddle, 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 paddle. And maybe you can scoop, 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 paddle, 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 paddle. Great work going swimming, everyone. Scoop, scoop, kick those toes. Scoop. And paddle, 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 paddle.
So remember, we want to reduce the amount of water we use so that we can save it for the fish and the animals and the ocean. Okay, on to the next one. I take the school bus. Who here takes the school bus? You do? That's awesome. And I ride my bike. Who rides their bike? You ride your bike. I ride my bike too. Remember, wear your helmet, right? Because I love the stars and I want the air to be clear so I can see them sparkle. So, show me how you do star pose. Let's be that shooting star again. Come down to our little star. And when I say go, let's shoot out into our shooting star. 3, 2, 1, shooting stars! Great work, stars! Let's see what's next. I try to eat every bite on my plate and save my leftovers because I love watching things grow, and I want there to be enough food for everyone. So, what grows in a garden that we were today? You're right, a flower! So let's grow our flower one more time. Here we go. First, get into our butterfly pose, then make our petals. Take our arms and under our butterfly, our petals, and bring them up and grow that flower in the garden. Hold that, flowers, while I get the next page ready. Fabulous, you all look amazing. Okay, flowers, come on down. I remember to turn off the lights. Who here turns off the lights? That is awesome. And we also shut the refrigerator to save energy because I love the polar bears and I want the snowmen to stay cool. Who knows that Mehdi Teddy is related to polar bears because he's a bear too. So, because we love polar bears and we don't want the snowman to melt, we want them to stay cool, we turn off the lights and shut the refrigerator to save energy. I want the snowman to stay cool. And also, we throw garbage in the trash can and we recycle glass, aluminum, paper, and plastic because I love to walk barefoot in the grass. Can anyone find the butterfly? You're right, there's the butterfly and there's some bugs. And I don't want to move to Mars. Who wants to move to Mars? That's silly. Most of all, I help take care of the Earth because we see the lions and the giraffes and the zebras and the tigers and all of the animals of the Earth. And we want to help take care of the Earth because I want all of us to be happy and healthy. Just like all of the fish in the sea and the bunny rabbits and the penguins, we want everyone to be happy and healthy. And now we're going to talk about ways that you can help the Earth. So one thing you can do, just like the little girl, is you can turn off the lights. You can also recycle, You can save your leftovers. You can be nice to the worms. So if you see the worms in the garden, leave them be. That's their home. You can also share a book. You can share a book with your sibling, with your friend, or your neighbor, or you can go to the library and take a book out. You can also plant a tree, or you can plant any sort of plant, just like the plant that Meddy Teddy has. You can also use both sides of the paper. You can save water for the fishes, and you can clean up your trash. And the last one is super silly. You can put your underwear in the freezer when it's hot so the underwear can keep you cool. That's a silly one. Every one of us can help protect the earth and make it feel good. Remember, if we can take care of it, it will take care of us. Happy Earth Day, everyone, and that was the Earth Book. Okay, we have one more thing to do before we prepare ourselves to get our breathing buddies and to do our breathing exercise. So everyone, follow me. Here we go. We are gonna do a sun salutation. So follow me. We're gonna reach up and touch the sun. Then we're gonna bend down and kiss the earth. We're gonna look up and see the bluebirds fly. Can anyone see the bluebirds fly? Then we're gonna jump back and watch the ants go by. Put our face up so we can smell the air. And then we're gonna bend and press back without a care. Now jump up and lift our hearts. Bend down just like the start. Reach up, touch the sun. Bend down, kiss the earth. Look up, see those bluebirds fly. Jump back. Watch the ants go by. Can anyone see ants crawling on the ground below them as they hold their plank? Then we're gonna put our face up to smell the air. Take a deep breath in through our nose and smell that air. Then we're gonna press back without a care. Now jump up and lift your heart. Lift that heart up. Bend down just like the start. Reach up, touch the sun. Namaste, we're all done. Great job doing the sun salutation with me. It's now time for us to do a breathing exercise before we get our breathing buddies. So we are gonna pretend that we have flowers from the garden in this hand and that our mouth is the wind. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a deep breath in through our nose and sniff those flowers. And now let's be the wind and blow those petals off the flowers. Deep breath in, sniff the flowers. Now be the wind and blow off those petals. Do it one more time. Great work, everyone. So if you ever feel silly or frustrated or sad or angry, you can always practice sniffing the flowers and then being the wind and blowing their petals off. You can also do yoga anytime and And another thing to help your body feel better is to go outside and spend time on the earth. Okay, everyone, time to get our breathing buddies. So, if you don't know what a breathing buddy is, it's anything small you can hold in your hands while we're in our nap time pose. And it can be a toy or a piece of fruit or really anything small. And if you already have your breathing buddies, get them out. And if you don't have your breathing buddies, I'm going to count to 30. And I want you to go get your breathing buddies. And if you get back early, I want you to stay in your butterfly pose and flap your wings with your breathing buddy. Okay, everyone, here we go. Go get your breathing buddy. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you get back, flap in your butterfly. 5, 6, 7.
Powering on.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. If you get back, go into your butterfly. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, and 30. Okay, butterfly, stop flapping. And get your breathing buddy out. What we do with our breathing buddies is first we find our belly button. Then we stick our breathing buddy on our belly button. When we breathe in and sniff those flowers, our belly expands and our breathing buddy rises. When we breathe out like the wind, our breathing buddy sinks into our belly button. And we are gonna do this while we lay into our naptime pose for an entire song. So everyone, lay onto your backs and keep your body still and put your breathing buddy on that belly button while you breathe in through your nose and smell the flowers and breathe out through your mouth like the wind for the whole song.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces. People going by, I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow, they're like much more than I ever knew.
today on this Earth Day. Together, we are going to say, I love the Earth. So let's say it together. I love the Earth. Fabulous. And one more time, let's do our reduce, reuse, recycle pose. So reduce, reuse, and recycle. And hands together and say namaste. Great work, kiddos. You all did an amazing job today. Happy Earth Day, everyone. I hope today you do something special for the Earth. And remember to take care of the Earth every day, not just on Earth Day. So have a fabulous day. And I will be back tomorrow and Friday. And on Friday, I'm gonna do chair yoga for kids. It's gonna be so much fun. And everyone's welcome, so bring your chair on Friday. Bye, everyone. Have a fabulous day.